Okay. So that spinning is done. We'll let this wind down and we'll have a look at what this looks like. So, our suspension. Now it looks very homogeneous. So I'll pour it into here and you can have a better look at it. You can see no lumps. And that's how you make a suspension out of tablets.